بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. I welcome you to 57th session of Understand Quran, in which we will cover some more verbs. We start with Hadith. Haritha bin Wahb radiallahu anh reported, I heard Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saying, shall I not inform you about the people of Jannah? It is every person who is modest and humble before Allah, a person who is accounted weak and is looked down upon. But if he adjures Allah, Allah will certainly give him what he desires. Now, shall I not inform you about the inmates of hell? It is every violent, impertinent, and proud man. This is reported by Bukhari and Muslim. We come to the verbs that we have been covering. Please remember that we have covered Fataha, Nasara, Daraba, Sami'a, Dalla, the verbs with, so these are the four patterns of the triliteral verbs, Babs Fataha, Bab Nasara, Fataha Yaftahu, Nasara Yansuru, Daraba Yadribu, Sami'a Yasma'u, and then afterwards all the rest of them fall on the in along these four patterns. There are six, but four are common. And then Dalla is the type where of the three root letters, two are the same, like Dalla, Vanna. We have covered those types also. Then next three, Wajada, Qala, and Da'a, are those type of verbs where the last letter of the three root letters is a weak verb. And we covered Wajada, Qala, and Da'a, all these types. The last one is there, Amara. Amara, where one of the root letters is Hamza. Okay? And that's what we will be covering now. I can record this. The difference between Hamza and Alif is Alif without any vowels, without any sign, is Hamza. Sorry, is Alif. With the sign, with Fatha, Kasra, Dhamma, and Tanween, that is two zabar, two zair, and two double page, and sukoon, all these, when you apply any of these, it becomes alif. It becomes hamza. Why I'm confusing? It becomes hamza. When you apply, let me repeat. Alif is alif when no sign is placed above or below it. As soon as you place fatha, kasra, dhamma, or two fatha, two kasra, double fatha, double kasra, double dhamma, or sukoon, it becomes hamza. Okay? And it is written on alif, or it is written on the line also. There are different ways of and rules of writing hamza. Okay, so we have amara as our reference. Amara is to command. إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى. Allah commands you to be just and do ihsan and give to the relatives. So amara, and as an exercise I will complete this table. Amara, amaru, amarta, amartum, amartu, amarna, يأمر, يأمرون, تأمر, تأمرون, آمر, نأمر, مر, مروا, لا تأمر لا تأمر آمر مأمور أمر. But out of all these forms we stick to six forms, which is أمر يأمر مر آمر مأمور أمر. And of course, you know, if you know أمر, you can make أمرت and هي تأمر أنت تأمر هي تأمر. سأل سأل is to ask. سؤال. Okay, it is su'al actually. Allahumma inni as'aluka khayr al-makhriji wa khayr al-mawliji wa khayr al-makhriji. Or when you get out of masjid, you say, Allahumma inni as'aluka min fadlik. Wallah, I ask you of your fadl. Sa'ala, yas'alu, is'al. And sal is also true. Is'al, sa'il, mas'ul, su'al. Sa'ala, yas'alu, is'al. سائل مسؤول سؤال أخذ. أخذ is to take, to catch. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. Okay. سنة, which is, what is سنة? Slumber. Sleep or slumber or sleep does not overtake him. أخذ يأخذ. خذ آخذ. مأخوذ أخذ. أخذ يأخذ. خذ آخذ. مأخوذ أخذ. أكل. أكل is to eat. فجعلهم كعصف مأكول. Thus he made them like the eat straw which is eaten, like eaten straw. أكل يأكل. كل آكل. مأكول أكل. أكل يأكل. كل آكل. مأكول أكل. رأى. رأى means to see. أرأيت الذي يكذب أو ألم ترى كيف فعل. رأى يرى رأى. See here, Al Hamza is there, Ya is there, so both are gone. Ra, Ra'in, Mar'i, Ra'yun, Ra'a, Yara, Ra, Ra'in, Mar'i, Ra'yun, Ra'i. Okay, Ata, Ata is to come, not A'ta, Ata, Ata is to give. آتا is to give. آتا is to come. آتا is to give. Okay. آتا is to come. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية? That is آتو الزكاة. Okay. This is أتاك. Has the news of غاشية come to you? So آتا يأتي. إيتي. آتين. مأتي. إيتيان. آتا يأتي. إيتي. آت. مأتي. إتيان. Next is شاء. شاء means إن شاء الله. To will, to wish. Okay, if Allah wills, إن شاء الله. شاء. يشاء. شاء. شاء. مشي. مشية. شاء. يشاء. شاء. شاء. مشي. مشية. جاء. جاء means to come. إذا جاء نصر الله. Okay. جاء. يجيء. جئ. جاء. داش. مجيء. جاء. يجيء. يجيء. جئ. جاء داش مجيء. أجر. أجر means to reward, to remunerate. اللهم أجرني في مصيبتي. Okay. أجر. يأجر. أجر. أجر. مأجور. أجر. You see, whenever two Hamza mix, one of them, it becomes a mud. Like أجر, it will not be أجر, it will be أجر. Sorry, ajir. It will not be ujur, it will be ujur. It will not be iti, it will be iti. Okay. Ajara, ya'juru, ujur, ajir, ma'jur, ajr. These are, you know, rough rules, just to remember. Ajr, you know, may Allah give you ajr. Yeah, reward. Adina. Adina means to permit. Okay, to allow. من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه. Who is the one who can intercede near him except with his permission? أذن. يأذن. إذن. آذن. مأذون. إذن. أذن. يأذن. إذن. آذن. مأذون. إذن. Bada. Bada means to start, to begin. Nabda udars al-yom. You know, we start today's lesson. That was the example we gave. Bada. Yabda'u. Ibda'. Badi'. Mabdu'. Bad'. Bada'. Yabda'u. Ibda'. Badi'. مبدوء بدء براء براء is to bring into being to invent والله الخالق البارئ المصور براء يبرأ إبرأ بارئ مبروء برء براء يبرأ إبرأ بارئ مبروء برء. These were the letter, I mean verbs in which Hamza was involved, and with this we complete this sheet of triliteral verbs. We have completed almost all important forms of triliteral verbs, alhamdulillah. And remember that all of these forms are important because each one of these forms have come hundreds of times in the Quran. That's why we cannot neglect. Just by remembering fa'ala will not help. You know, if you remember just fa'ala table, it will not help. There are, and we have learnt it smoothly. You know, in each class we have learnt new type of or different styles or different abwab or chapters of fa'ala. Now we start mazid fi afal thulathi mazid fi thulathi mazid fi verbs. That is, what is mazid fi? Mazid means in which a letter is extra. Mazid is the one which has more. Fihi in it. Mazid fi. Just remember this terminology so it is easy to refer to. Mazid fi. So instead of three letters like fa'ala, it will be fa'ala, fa'ala, istaf'ala. So some letters are added. Mazid fi. Extra in it. Extra in it. So af'al mazid fi. So we'll do, as you know, the basic form, the first type was fa'ala, yaf'alu, if'al, fa'il, maf'ul, fa'al. And from then on, second one is fa'ala, third one is fa'ala, fourth one is af'ala, and we go on. And this is the table of mazid fi. Fa'ala, 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 af'ala, tafa'ala, tafa'ala, if'ala, if'ta'ala, and the tenth one is istaf'ala. We have skipped ninth one, if'alla, which is not used frequently in the Quran. It is very sparingly, very few times it has come. So we just skip it. For us, these nine forms are enough. Actually, eight forms, because first one is fa'ala. You know that we have covered it. So let us start with the second one, which is sabbaha. Sabbaha, that was our reference. So let us practice the structure first. Fa'ala, fa'alu. Fa'alta, fa'altum. فعلت فعلنا يفعل يفعلون تفعل تفعلون أفعل نفعل فعل فعل لا تفعل لا تفعل مفعل مفعل تفعيل. How was I showing? فعل فعل لا تفعل لا تفعل مفعل مفعل تفعيل. Okay. Okay, sabbaha was our example. Sabbaha is to glorify, to praise, to say subhanallah. Fasabbih bihamdi rabbika wastaghfir. Let us complete just one, complete table for just one verb. Sabbaha, sabbahu, sabbahta, sabbahtum, sabbahtu, sabbahna, yusabbihu, yusabbihuna, tusabbihu, tusabbihuna, usabbihu, nusabbihu, sabbih, sabbihu, la tusabbih, لا تسبحوا مسبح مسبح تسبيح. Okay, but now we will restrict to six forms only. سبح يسبح سبح مسبح مسبح تسبيح. And all those six forms are given in this sheet. سخر سخر is to bring under control. سبحان الذي سخر لنا هذا وما كنا له مقرنين. When you travel, when you ride, you say this prayer that glory be to the one who has brought this under our control. سخر يسخر سخر مسخر مسخر تسخير. سخر يسخر سخر مسخر مسخر تسخير. عذب عذب is to punish, to torment. فيغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء والله على كل شيء قدير. He will forgive the one who wills, who he wills, and punish the one who he wills. Okay, عذب يعذب عذب معذب معذب تعذيب عذب يعذب عذب معذب معذب تعذيب إنه علم is to teach خيركم من تعلم القرآن وعلم الرحمن علم القرآن الرحمن has taught us taught the Quran علم يعلم علم معلم معلم تعليم علم يعلم علم معلم معلم تعليم قدم ينو قدم is to send forward ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد and let each soul look as to what it has sent forward for tomorrow in terms of good deeds so قدم is to send forward قدم يقدم قدم مقدم مقدم تقديم قدم يقدم قدم مقدم مقدم تقديم كذب كذب is to deny to accuse someone of falsehood you know كذب is to lie if I say if somebody says he's a prophet and if he's not a prophet then he has lied but somebody says he's a prophet and he's a true prophet and somebody another one comes and say he no I don't accept you as a prophet then he has kadhaba denied accused him accused the true prophet of falsehood that is kadhaba araita alladhi yukadhibu bid-din muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying that deen will be there judgment will be there and he says no I don't believe in it. So it is kadhaba. Accuse someone else of falsehood. Kadhaba. Yukadhibu. Kadhib. Mukadhib. Mukadhab. Takdhib. Kadhaba. Yukadhibu. Kadhib. Mukadhib. Mukadhab. Takdhib. Nazala. Nazala is to bring down. Nazala is to come down. Nazala is to bring down. Anzala is to bring down. وَنَزَّلْنَا مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً مُبَارَكًا and we have sent down or sent down from the sky blessed water نَزَّلَ is to send down نَزَّلَ is to come down نَزَّلَ يُنَزِّلُ نَزِّلْ مُنَزِّلْ مُنَزَّلْ تَنْزِيلْ نَزَّلَ يُنَزِّلُ نَزِّلْ مُنَزِّلْ مُنَزَّلْ تَنْزِيلْ These were the verbs which have come many times in the Quran, but we have some more, Alhamdulillah, which have come in the part, say, حَمَّلَ حَمَّلَ is to burden someone. رَبَّنَا وَلَا تُحَمِّلْنَا مَا لَا طَاقَةَ لَنَا بِي Oh, our Lord, do not burden us what we don't have طاقة to bear. Okay, حَمَّلَ يُحَمِّلُ حَمِّلْ مُحَمِّلْ مُحَمَّلْ تَحْمِيلْ حمل يحمل حمل محمل محمل تحميل صلى صلى means pray okay ولك نصلي ونسجد and also you know to send blessing اللهم صل على محمد depends on the context صلى يصلي صلي مصلي مصلى تصليه This is, you know, because there is ya there, so you will see all these forms where we'll have these kind of things. Tasliya. Labba talbiya. You know. Anyway. Salla. Yusalli. Salli. Musalli. Musalla. Tasliya. Sawara. Sawara is to shape, to fashion. Taswir. You know. And هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور والله الخالق البارئ المصور صور يصور صور مصور مصور تصوير تصوير سبح يستسبح تصوير صور يصور صور مصور مصور تصوير Dallala. Dallala means to lead astray. Dallala is to go astray. Dallala is to make someone go astray, to mislead. Alam yaj'al kaidahum fi tadlil. Go astray. Okay. Dallala. Yudallilu. Dallil. مضلل مضلل تضليل ضلل يضلل ضلل مضلل مضلل تضليل عدد عدد يستو الذي جمع ماله وعدد count who has collected wealth and counted and that's how you see in context it's easy to remember عدد يعدد عدد معدد معدد تعديد عدد يعدد عدد معدد معدد تعديد فرق فرق means to make distinction لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله we do not make any distinction between any of his messengers فرق يفرق فرق مفرق مفرق تفريق فرق يفرق فرق مفرق مفرق تفريق قطع قطع is to cut وقطعنا أيديهن they cut their hands when they saw يوسف عليه السلام قطع يقطع قطع مقطع مقطع تقطيع okay قطع يقطع قطع مقطع مقطع تقطيع كلف كلف is to burden to compel لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها الله does not burden a soul except to his capacity what it can bear كلف يكلف كلف مكلف مكلف تكليف كلف يكلف كلف مكلف مكلف تكليف now we have مدد مدد is to extend to stretch out okay from مد you know the مد in the Quran you stretch alif lam mim so remember that مد مدد is to extend to stretch out في عمد ممدد in the stretched out columns extended columns مدد يمدد مدد ممدد ممدد تمديد مدد يمدد مدد ممدد ممدد تمديد with this we have covered those verbs which come at the pattern of فعل with this we conclude here may Allah give us tawfiq to understand to practice Quran and please remember again I remind that don't take these tables as something of a burden because once you practice it's only one you know if you practice once inshallah you will become expert in it just go it 2-3 times and inshallah they will become smooth and once you know that you will be so happy any verb that comes in this pattern inshallah will be familiar to you subhanallahi wa bihamdihi subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayka